out of harm's way.
There's no doubt about it. Quite impressive. We're back with more local news, folks, in just a half hour right after World News Tonight with David Miller. We'll see you soon.
Jules Bailey grew up in South